보면 심리적으로 힘든 상황이지만 우리 선수들이 경기에 안에서 자신감 있게 잘 해줘서 우리가 새로운 역사를 쓰지 않을까 2차에서 통과해서 3차 월드컵 예선 진출했으니까 또 3차 월드컵 예선 가서도 한번 잘할 수 있게끔 준비하도록 하겠습니다. 힘든 부분 많고 우리보다 다 배로 좋은 팀들이 월드컵을 3차에 진출했기 때문에 우리가 가장 최약체지만 그래도 꿈은 포기하지 않는다 그 생각하고 열심히 도전할 것입니다. 네, 냉정히 얘기하면 공격수들한테는 그렇게 후한 점수를 줄 수 없습니다. 더 분발해야 될 것이고 또 공격수 라인을 더 찾고 있습니다.
Change in the dynamics in the team. We're getting stronger. You really feel that we are doing it together as a team, and I think it's really important that we believe that we can achieve these results. And everything starts with the belief first, and then I think you become stronger and stronger. And I think as a team, we can be really proud of the last months, the results we had. So of course we are really happy we go through and it doesn't stop here. So I think we believe in each other and in the possibilities we have. So also in the next round, we want to show who we are. And I think, for example, we showed against Iraq, we didn't reward ourselves, but I think we already sent the message that we're stronger than that we were. And honestly, I'm looking really forward to the next group, the teams, and it's a challenge, but I like challenges, so that's a good thing.